What inspired the idea for I Give It A Year?
I Give It A Year was inspired by, at this point in my life, I've attended lots of weddings, and sitting at a wedding, I can almost instinctively tell whether a couple should or shouldn't be together. And there was a moment a few years ago where I sat at a wedding, and the groom was giving his speech about his new wife, and the best thing he could think to say about her, about why he loved her, was how he found it adorable that she found it so difficult to locate her mobile phone in her handbag. And I thought, okay, this isn't a marriage that is going to work. I should really just storm the stage now and say, please cut your losses. You are consigning yourself to a life of misery and acrimony and bitterness if you try and persevere with this marriage. Please just don't. You know, and actually, lo and behold, they did divorce within the year, and it was okay, and everybody's happy and all that sort of thing.